Hi, girls and boys and girls. Hey, got another great book for you today. It's called The Boxcar Children. It's The Woodshed Mystery. It's book number 7 in the series, and it's by Gertrude Chandler Warner. Hey, boys and girls, in this book, Grandpa Alden's sister, Jane, wants to buy the old Alden farm where Grandpa and Jane grew up. Well, Grandpa and Jane, when they grew up, they moved out west. Grandpa came back so he could start a business and everything. Jane didn't want to come back. Now Grandpa's old, Jane's old, but now Jane wants to come home, and she wants Grandpa to go up there and buy the old Alden farm. Well, they used to live there as kids. That farm was established back in the 1700s before the Revolutionary War, but they lived there for a long, long time. Boys and girls, find out in this book about the big old house that's there. It's got 4 chimneys. It's a huge old house. And the kids go there, you're not going to believe what happens in there. Well, now find out what Henry is now in college. Jessica is in the is a senior in high school. I mean, she's in the 12th grade. Violet is starting into high school, and Benny is still in elementary school. Well, they go there. Boys and girls, I'm telling you. They go out to the woodshed. Hey, find out if the house has bathrooms in it or not, or whether they're going to have to build some bathrooms in there. Well, guess what? They go out to the woodshed. Find out how far the woodshed is from the house. Oh, my goodness. They go out to the woodshed, and guess what? They find out somebody's living in there. Find out who it is that's living in there. Find out how old they are. Boys and girls, they find a book in here. They're stumbling around in there, and they're cleaning up and everything, and they find an old book. Find out if there's a cellar in the woodshed. Find out if they open that box, if it's got ammunition in it. Maybe during the Revolutionary War, they might have dug a cellar underneath the floor and put some ammunition down in there in case the British came. Or find out if the box has gold in it. Or find out if there's even a box at all. Boys and girls, I'm telling you what, you're going to love this book. It's called The Boxcar Children, The Woodshed Mystery by Gertrude Chandler Warner. It's book number 7. And you know what? Find out if it's summertime or wintertime when they go up there. Find out if they have to walk a long way. Find out what part of New England it's in. See if it's in Maine, Massachusetts, Connecticut, New York, New Hampshire. Oh my goodness, boys and girls, you're going to love this book. I promise you, you're going to love it. It's called The Boxcar Children, The Woodshed Mystery by Gertrude Chandler Warner, and it's book number 7. Hey, find out what's in that box in the cellar. Hey, this is Mr. Dean. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Dean's Outdoor Reading Adventures.